Very good morning, students. How are you all? I hope that you all are fine and are staying safe at your home. So today I am going to solve worksheet of class UKG. As you can see, this is the very first question where there are two columns, column A and column B. In column A there are some cartoon characters and in column B there are also some cartoon characters. What you have to do? You have to match the cartoon characters of column A with cartoon characters of column B. So first of all, we must recognize the characters. Like this is Nobita, Tom, Motu, Scooby, Mickey Mouse, Donald Duck, Patlu, Doraemon, Cherry, Mickey Mouse, Duck and Shaggy. So what you have to do, you have to complete the pair by matching the line. Like this is Nobita and it lives, used to live with Doraemon. This is Tom and Tom is the enemy of Jerry. You can say friends and enemies both. Then this is Motu and this is Patlu. You should hear like Jodi of Motu and Patlu. This is Scooby Dooby Doo and Shaggy, Mickey Mouse, Minnie Mouse and Ducks. So this is how you will match the cartoon characters with each other. And like you have to color them by yourself. In the very next question, you have to circle the odd picture. So let's find out which one is odd. This is car, this is aeroplane, this is plane also, this is cycle, this is jeep, this is bus and this is ambulance. All are, and this is shirt. These all are means of transport, but this is not means of transport, so we must circle it. This is a very simple question. I hope that you understand it. In the next question, you have to color the picture. You can see this is a teddy bear and you can color it according to your choice. And then in this worksheet, the written work is given as a homework. So as you can see that the pages are mentioned in the particular book. This is a homework. There are 5 books, so the homework are accordingly. So I hope that you understand the concept and like the video. Thank you and have a nice day. Bye bye.